guys, welcome back. It's been another week. Let's see what we can do. Let's start off with the last of the greater solo crystals, because we will not be opening these ones over again. Well, I'll take that. Alright, we got 40 of these new supreme solo crystals. So, got the odds of what we got in there, and we've got Alliance War starting today, so any boosts from these would actually be quite nice. I think we're just gonna pop them out and see what we get. Love it, 15% boost right there, another 10% boost, two 10% boosts, perfect. A little bit of T2A there, awesome. That's what we want. We want some boosts. All boosts are just adding up. 5, 2, 3, perfect. Love those crystals. Fantastic. Just boosts coming out everywhere. 10 more. Awesome. So the final total, 8 of the health boosts, 3 of the lesser champion boosts, 7 lesser attack boosts. We did get got some 6-star arena boosts. We did get 1 5-star stick solids, the 7200 T2A. Pretty solid. That's fine. Alright, next. Let's see. Alright, we'll take these Cavalier daily objectives. 10 of these. We hit anything nice. That's fine. Take the T4. Next, we got some more Victor crystals from the off season. We've got a 5-star awakening gem. So let's just take a look quickly what we're dealing with here. So I still have one generic. We've got no cosmic, no tech. We got one mutant, one skill, one mystic. So let's see what we get out of this one. Skill. Well, hopefully we get some good skill champ. We've got something to use it on. I think my other account I've got like 4 skill gems. And let's get these 6 stones over. I think these are the +5s. It's pretty sweet. It's a lot of 6 stones. Max out those 4 stars, get those extra 5-star shards when you do, but that max level is great. Some 5-star stick stones. A bunch more 4s. But they're just coming in. A lot more. Okay, we'll take this ultimate crystal. Let's open up these Alliance ones. Again, rather have the see if we get any more boost out of these. There we go. Awesome. So more boosts. Love it. Not the best way to get them, but free boosts. let's open up some crystals here. Now, these ones here, the new premiums, that extra chance of a 4-star Nexus. They're not gonna, it's not gonna happen, but we can give it a try. We can do the 3-star. Too exciting. I got, oh, I'll take 8. New champ's a new champ. That's rare. Maybe some level up points. Oh, that would be some dog knock. Let's try out the Grandmaster also, I believe, now has a chance at a 5-star Nexus. I wonder if we can even see the new Yell. Don't see anything that works. As a connector. 3-star. I think I'm actually going to hold on to the 5-star shards and maybe wait until we get these 6-star shards and do a big opening and possibly win the next like 4 days when this featured one ends. Maybe we'll go for some, we'll try the new featured crystal. I think for now we can just open up the rest of these max ability crystals. These premiums. Let's see what we can spin one because they would be off the other 30. See if we can hit that that magic drop rate. Still no 4-stars. Nope. There's a nice old vintage all 2-star. There we go. 4-star at the very end. Oh, there we go. 2 of them! That's crazy. So we got 2 4-star Nexus heroes. And the 4-star Thorax in the same pop of 10. It's pretty awesome. So we can go and open up those 2. The odds of that are ridiculous. That's a good, that's a fun one. So let's open that up. Not that there's gonna be much to choose from these, where are they? Where are these 4-star Nexus crystals? There we go. All right, first towards that nexus. Well, you know what? I don't really need... I'll just take the Magneto just for... Or Black Bolt, doesn't really matter. I'll just take the the extra 5-star shards. I might as well take the Max Sig there. And what do we got on the second one? Again, I don't need Sigs on Human Torch. So, or Warlock. So we're going to take the Daredevil and take the Sig 99 as well. Ooh, interesting. Oh, yeah, there we go. Convert them. There we go. Get our extra shards. All right, so that was pretty sweet. I think that's a good way to end it. And I'll see you guys next time. And hopefully next time we'll do a big opening for, you know, maybe 5-star featured and a 6-star. So have a great day, and we'll see you next time.